Hello everyone, it's a chilly morning here in Ohio and I just heard a train. I was outside here by my truck and I heard the train. So I'm gonna head up here to the tracks near Mount Orb and see what we got today. Got some live action going on. Step it up and go, son. Here we go, woo! Okay, so I heard the train coming.
And look at the top of the rails. You can see tire tracks.
So the train's coming this direction. Because there's still rust on the rails, there's tire tracks from where a high rail went down through there and inspected it.
That was a nice healthy cut right there. That was pretty good. Let's go catch him again. Wow, noisy. There they go, through Macon, eastbound, headed to Winchester. Gonna work the grain elevator. Looks like a pretty busy day for them here today. go ahead and give me a thumbs up, folks. Thanks for watching. They go backing into the grain elevator spur. They got four tracks in there. One track's just for the locomotive. But they got a bunch of cars in there. Gonna set off a bunch and looks like they're gonna pick up a bunch. Pretty busy here today in Winchester. Check it out, they tore down the old building. My last video, it's falling in, roof was caving in, they took it out. Long ways out there to the main. Guess we're not picking up anything today. I thought they were gonna pick something up. Guess not. Set off a bunch of cars though. They got a bunch of them in here now. They already had a bunch of them in here. Look at that, the old building's torn down.
Yeah, they're using a different frequency today for some reason. 161.070 today, usually on 160.860. I heard them on 160.860 earlier switching the yard. Sometimes they'll switch frequencies to avoid interference, and other times it's rare, but I have seen them have two trains out. So there's a few reasons why they would do that.
It's interesting though.
Well, there they go, returning light, westbound. I want to show you something. I used to work for the health department. I retired from there after working over 20 years. I retired from the health department from Claremont County. And for one summer, I worked in this county here in Brown County when they were short some inspectors they contracted with us. Anyways, check out all the trash next to this house here, right here in Macon. I want to show you this little clip here. I'm going to drive by and just get a quick shot of it. Check it out. I can't believe it. I'll be sending a 10-day order on this one. Notice the violation.
Ah, but wait, there's more. There always is. Okay, we're in Mount Orb right now, and that's it for today. So thanks for watching. Go ahead and give a thumbs up, rate, and subscribe. See you later.